right, I got this, some more of this in a shipment. Yeah, we've been known to buy this like 2-3 times a month. We go through a lot of this, huh? Squirrels, the rabbits, the chipmunks, the birds. And the reason why I like this is there's other fruits in it, the birds and robins and starlings. There's something in there, probably the fruits and all that stuff. It smells so good, you can eat it. But there's another cheaper grade of this by this brand that we tried. I don't know, the robins gave us dirty looks because they, like I said, they look for the fruits in it. Literally, I kid shit, you know it. But squirrels and the rabbits, everything, love this stuff. Yeah, I'm kind of proud of myself. I recommend it to some of you guys that, hey, you want to feed some birds or squirrels if you got the privilege in your area. You live in a decent area, you know what I mean? But I take pride in showing you this because any of my haters / stalkers, you know, the kind that they don't like you, but they find the time to look at everything you do. I message them. Reason why I show you this is proud of myself to spend a pretty good bit on this a couple times a month, and among other things, what I spend on this is more than some of the haters who still live with their parents. I spend more money on this than they can afford to spend for their weed that they smoke in their room, whatever age group they're at, 20, pushing 30, still live in their parents' house and have nothing better to do than stalk the people they're jealous of and don't like on the internet and pretend their fake-ass life is real. But yeah, one of the things that... But anyway, I highly recommend this stuff. This is the good stuff. They like it.